Oh, okay. I'm not a big fan of horror games, but I'm playing one. I enjoy horror movies, but horror games is just different. But let's see what this game has. Department of Agriculture. How are you gonna come with no petrol? How are you gonna come with no petrol to the place like this? No. I'm really freaking shivering. You know me, I have to make a quick move. Okay, I wanna know, how does the wind have such a sound? Okay, this is going to die. What?
This video does contain jump scares and flashing lights, so be warned. And if you want to be a daredevil, watch this video at 3 a.m. with headphones on in the dark.
I think it's old school. Okay. That's not the sunset. I don't understand, there are army trucks and military. Military grade stuff here, but. Okay. Eyeball. Let's find another way in. Yo, why is the wind so loud? Hey, this one's locked. Why is this dude walking so casually? Ooh, I'm really getting shivers. Okay. I see there's a hole here. Okay. Noted. How is this door so closed? Oh, I need the ladder. Oh, that size is in. Okay. Gee, that was my alarm. Okay, so we're inside. Where do we go now? I assume through the door. The house is an asylum. What was that? Ooh, it's bloody already. Okay, wait. Oh, you guys can go read that. I'm not gonna read that. I want to see what's inside here. Oh snap. I have to go up there. Oh my days. Yeah, I'm not gonna go there. This might be a short video. That jump scare, oh my god. That jump scare scared the poop out of me.
Little fake.
There are.
I see. Merciful God, you have sent me an apostle. Guard your life, son. You have a calling.
What the hell? Let's just rewind that scream. That was so funny. Yo, that was duck funny. Oh, it's not my camera, okay. What must I do? Oh, wait, I'm trying to shoot him. Oh, I don't check my objectives. Do I go there? I'm not gonna go there. I don't even know what my objective was. Oh, that's what I was supposed to see. I'm supposed to go there. Okay, so I can't leave. Excuse if I don't talk too much. I'm on the edge of my seat and I just can't talk. I guess I have to go down here. Why is there water here? Okay, I can't go here. I don't know where I'm supposed to go actually. Nah, none of these doors work. I don't remember what I'm supposed to do. Touchpad. Oh, escape the sound, access the security control to unlock it. To loot him, I suppose. Stepped in wrong. Sorry, that key card thingy. There is no key card here. Where do I find a key card? No, it's not here. Why can't I find a key card? I think I need to go that side. What? What the hell is that? I still don't know where to go. I'm gonna go here. Oh wait, that's not locked. I'm gonna go here. I'm gonna go to that guy that was on the wheelchair and see what he does. Cause I have no clue about what must be done. I just need to find a key card. Why can't I find a key card? I found the security thingy. Oh, I think I need to face that person that was running. I'm just walking up and down to take the gospel. Why does it always have to do with freaking Jesus or something? Yeah, let's try this place. Sounds so disgusting, walking in blood. What? No, this door didn't just close. This door, that door just closed. Can I get that? Do I seriously have to go in this place now? Oh, there.
Why should we have to pay for it? Why do we have to die? Walker will kill us just for being sick. We're some people, huh? We didn't choose this!
What the hell is that? What the hell's wrong with that? Okay, he's out of order. Yeah, security guards. Okay, I still can't find it. No clue. I need a key card, which I can't find. Someone just give me a sign. Tell me where the key card is. Like, I'm stuck on this level this entire time. Found it. Finally. Days. Flip you too. Oh my god. What the hell? Oh my god. If I had a camera, you guys would have lost, you guys. You guys would have laughed, you guys. You guys would have laughed for that because I literally jumped up. Now you can look behind you while running. You can run. I just still don't know how to run. Check this way acting. How does this dude know how to do? What the hell is that?
Who's there?
Bang the door. My battery's out. No. I don't have my percentage yet. No! Why does this dude feel the need to freaking bang doors? I'm trying to listen out for your footsteps. Oh no, he's here. I can't really see. I don't want to go out. Well, I'm going. He's coming. Now he's in the water again. Okay. like the fact that I can't see anything. He's not here. I forgot about that. So much battery. Oh no. Why do they have to do this to me? I don't hear him anymore. Oh, I suffer that. What the hell is you doing circling around outside? There I go. No! No, no. no.
I'm sorry, my son. I didn't want to have to do this to you. But you can't leave. Not yet. There is so much yet for you to witness.
What the hell, dude? Such a creep.
Will you see it? Can you? Our Lord, the Walrider, tearing his truth into the unbelievers. The only way out of this place is the truth. Accept the gospel, and all doors will open before you.
What the hell, dude? That was such a creep. I think that's a check mark. I don't know, I should end it there and keep it short and sweet. But, yeah. I'll end it there. Yo, that was something else. I mean, it's a check mark. Let's just see what happens when I wake up now. Oh no, they put me in this room. Wow. Alright, that's the end of it. Hope you guys enjoyed it. That was something else, eh? That was something amazing. I mean, I screamed a couple of times. But, yeah. That was how it plays, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.